because the quickness is so much better at the pro level.
Taurasi off the grinder screen, knocks down the straightaway jumper. Taurasi off the grinder screen, able to knock down the long three. Taurasi on the drive, takes a glass, hits the floor as well. Not much space as she was able to hit that quick pull up. Taurasi with the drive, hits the hit, shot and draws the foul. Phoenix has gone a little deeper into their bench as we see their own rookie out of South Florida, too. Here's the handoff to McBride, the three. Steps in, gets a steal, sets up the easy lay-in opportunity here for Donna Taurasi. Taurasi with a spin, tosses it up, looking for the whistle and a foul. Will get it to follow, and this time she will and gets the finish. 3 of 3 from downtown, 19 points. Taurasi launches her own deep three and answers. And for Taurasi, her second 30-plus point game of the season.